Changing it again. I decided to go with something else. But today, tribute to Prince Rogers Nelson, arguably one of the best artists ever. One of the greatest performers, one of the greatest musicians, one of the greatest entertainers. He released more albums than a little bit. I was originally going to post all of his albums, but there were like 60 or 70 of them, not counting side ventures that he had done and other things that he had been released that were released later, that were not originally for public consumption. There's hundreds and hundreds of albums. But I think I've decided to go with the top 50 tracks from Prince. So in no particular order, these are Prince's top 50 tracks. You will be missed. And if you like the video, please subscribe right here. And hit like, or don't. Popcorn Passport.